on that very point. He says on the face of it, he believes that the release of Aung San Suu Kyi is good news for the people of Burma because it'll give them a lift. But nevertheless, he says thousands